bright red spot is red. Some people think that Jupiter's great red spot is, well, red.
Wrong.
Hey, Jupiter, what is your great red spot?
Well, Earth, my great red spot is actually a giant storm. My storm is actually bigger than you.
Yikes.
I know. It is the biggest storm in the solar system.
So is it red then?
When it was discovered, it was a red colour, much like a house brick. But the truth is, my spot actually changes colour. Since then, it has been a brown colour, and now it is more like an orange colour. And some people think it has been pink at some point.
Whoa! Imagine how cool your spot would be if it was green.
Nice.
Blue.
Sweet.
Yellow. Purple.
Ooh.
Anyway, Jupiter, you're covered in lots of clouds.
I am.
I've got a weather-based storm joke for you.
Maybe I should get back to what I was doing?
What does a cloud wear under its coat?
I don't know.
Thunderwear. Thunderwear, underwear. Do you get it? Because it's a cloud, see?
Oh, no. Anyway, whatever colour my spot is, it's certainly one of the wonders of the solar system.
And I am.
Well, yes.
We turned another factor on its head. Jupiter's great red spot is not red. Colour of its spot changes over time. Mars is here with this awesome rhyme. It's been red and orange and brown and pink. Toy Time Town, we're making you think. A storm that big, imagine that. Now impress your friends with this crazy fact. Peace.
Is it wrong? Is it wrong? Is it wrong now?
Tell me why you know it's wrong.
Is it wrong? Is it wrong? Is it wrong now?
Well done, Mars. Another great video.
Phew, I'm here, guys. Right, are we ready to start this video?